We're here with Ryan Miller, senior goalkeeper for C. Milton Wright and the 2017 Varsity Sports Network Defensive Player of the Year. Ryan, your team had a phenomenal year, won a state championship. And for you, that came right after winning a club-level national championship. You had a big year this year. Yeah. Just talk about your soccer experiences in 2017. It had all the gaudy numbers, the four-year starter, bunch of shutouts. But it's a team game, and I'm sure you have a lot of memories of what went on this year.
No, yeah, definitely. From freshman year to senior year, it was a great experience. My teammates that I play with were phenomenal, and I think the seniors my freshman year really gave me a great foundation for how C. Milton Wright plays soccer and how I need to play the game, and my coaches definitely have everything to do with it as well. But the national championship for Celtic was phenomenal. We had a feeling at the beginning of the year when we merged, my Fuster team merged with Celtic, that we had a good chance of winning it. And team I played with, my backs, my forwards, my midfielders, they were all phenomenal, and we made a great run. And then with high school, the senior year, we got together before the year, all the seniors did, and we just said that we have a really good chance this year, and we wanted to do something that in our school hasn't ever been done before. And I think just the players that came in this year, my sophomore year when we lost in the finals, we just didn't want to do that again. And when we got there, we fought back from being down twice and got the PKs. And luckily, I came up with a save, and my teammates finished the ball, went all five, finished the ball, and we just made history. It was great.
Yeah, the championship game was a thriller, and there was a couple goals early, and your guys fought back, and just describe that feeling at the very end of the game.
No, yeah, I mean, I was watching my buddy Jake Spurlock go up there and finish the ball, and I didn't really know what was going on. If you know Jake, he's a wild kid,
yeah.
And when I saw the ball go in, like, all the emotions just hit me. It hit me at once, and all the hard work in preseason, all the hard work during the regular season, it was just an amazing feeling.
Yeah.
And the student section there was phenomenal as well, best student section in Maryland. And it was phenomenal. Crazy.
Tell everybody a little bit about what you're going to be doing as you go forward in soccer.
Yeah, I committed to St. John's in the Big East, and my brother actually plays with Providence, so it's going to be
Play against your brother, huh?
Yeah, definitely. So hopefully I can come in and start my freshman year, but you never know. And it's going to be a heck of a 4 years there, and I'm just trying to play my best and do whatever I can to win there too.
Okay, that's Ryan Miller. Ryan, congratulations on a great year, great career, and on being named the 2017 Varsity Sports Network Defensive Player of the Year.
Thank you.
Thank you.